Baseball News Club, September 12th, Cincinnati at St. Louis. Big game for both teams trying to get a wild card spot. Carpenter at the dish. Kaboom. 380-foot shot. Cardinals hit three home runs in six innings to basically put the game away. And then Bader, gadoosh. Bader hits a 410-foot shot, 102.2 mph exit velocity. Then finally, Goldschmidt hits a 378-foot shot, 103.5 mph exit velocity. And even the bench is loving this. Look at this. Boom. Oh my God, that was crushed. Game, set, point.